ball.
Good, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Why'd you pump fake? Oh my God! You suck!
All right, look, y'all, this shit not funny, bro. I'm sorry, I ain't trying to lie.
I'm leaving this clan, bro.
Junior,
you're getting drunk.
Nate doesn't like this no more. I don't know, but shit.
He doesn't have screens. He has no badges. You dumb retard.
I'm from the south side. Godzilla.
What's good, y'all? This is God Trill back with another video for y'all on base of the title. You already know what time it is, man. And as y'all can see, man, I know y'all remember this video, bro. This video became the most viewed video on my channel because at the time, you really didn't see people rage and do things like this on 2K. And for the most part, people thought it was entertaining because I remember my brother gave this nigga the name Sebastian. Y'all remember that? And people thought it was funny, but you also had those people who thought this kid was annoying. And some people really hated this kid. And that's not what I wanted y'all to go about this kid, man. Y'all know I post videos for entertainment purposes only, but I'm always with the positive vibes only. I mean, I know he brought this upon himself, but y'all know kids sometimes do stupid things. They overdo things, you know what I mean? And honestly, I believe I changed this nigga ways, to be honest. But you know, today this kid is now known as Trey Riggs DF, bro. And I gotta say, bro, this kid matured. I actually visited his stream, bro. He's a popular Fortnite streamer on YouTube now, bro. The kid has a big audience, man. You know what I'm saying? Congrats to this kid and his success. You know what I'm saying? The kid actually mature, y'all. Like, I really was in his stream, you know what I'm saying? Dude even got a little bass in his voice now. That's crazy. You know what I'm saying? He came a long way, so congrats to this kid and all his success, bro. You know what I mean? I'm glad that, you know what I'm saying, I'm glad that he changed his ways, you know what I mean? But at the same time, bro, this video got over 1 million views, y'all. Can I get some hand claps in the comment section, bro? We hit 1 million views, y'all. So I had to make this video, bro. You know what I mean? This video got 1 million view, bro, y'all. 1 million views. 1 million views. A milestone that everybody, even big YouTubers, want to reach. So without further ado, I had to bring this kid. I had to bring the GOAT out. The man, the myth, the legend, the GOAT, the troll himself, depend. I just had to. You know what I'm saying? After, bro, since 2016, what I post that video? March of 2016, I believe. I'm not even sure. I had to bring this dude out of retirement, bro. You know what I'm saying? He was the GOAT before. He's still a GOAT. I want y'all to watch this game. This gameplay, bro, is crazy, bro. Just look at this gameplay, bro. As you can see, bro, this is my return to my troll account, bro. Depend, bro. I finally brought this nigga out of retirement, bro. So everything felt weird and funny, bro, because, you know what I'm saying? I ain't played on this dude in forever, my guy. You know what I'm saying? But as you can see, this team, we going against some, I don't know who these Randeezies are, but as you can see, they hitting everything, bro. I don't know why they was hitting everything, man. I gotta say though, bro, this game right here, though, look, this man is a legend for a reason. You know what I'm saying? The man that started it all, Depend, bro, the GOAT. You know what I'm saying? My troll account that all y'all remember. And he ain't changed, he ain't go nowhere. I still got him, you know what I'm saying? I thought I was gonna sell this account, but I didn't. I ended up keeping this account. And as y'all can see, the easy baseline reverse, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. I went crazy this game, bro. Like, I see why this man was a GOAT, bro. I really do. I see why this man was unstoppable, bro. Why he was just that man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? My nigga D-Pan, bro. He said, hold on. I need to go troll some more kids. You know what I'm saying? I need to go troll some more kids. Make niggas mad. It is crazy because I really had somebody send me a message called, like, niggas really be sending me hateful messages on this nigga because they just so mad, bro. This is why this is my troll account. I make niggas mad, bro. Especially when you make niggas fall on their ass, bro. Like, bro, I really was making niggas mad on this account. But as y'all can see, I'm shooting whites and all that, bro. I haven't been on this account in the longest, y'all. So, of course, I'm going to shoot whites. Bear with me. I shot some greens this game, too. You know what I'm saying? I did shoot some greens, matter of fact. You know what I'm saying? Oh, look. Here go green right here. Green, baby. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my nigga Drowsy. He has a YouTube, too, bro. This man been helping me in my recent videos lately. As y'all can see, I got another green right there, bro. You know what I'm saying? If y'all want to fuck with Drowsy, he do got a channel. His channel will be in my description. But as y'all can see, bro. Look, bro. Listen, bro, look, bro. I was really out here just doing my thing, bro. Like, look at it. Like, they couldn't really stop me shooting these whites. You know what I'm saying? They couldn't even stop me. Look at me. Just look at me out here, bro. You know what I'm saying? 14 points. I got the whole 14 points. This game is crazy, bro. And I'm not going to lie to y'all. It only get better from here, bro. Man, look. Can I get an RIP in the comment section for this man, bro? Can I get an RIP? Oh, my God. Trill. Oh, no. You did not just do him like that. D-Pan, you did not just do him like that, bro. I see you out there, boy. I see you. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I really just dropped him on his ass, bro. Like, that shit crazy. Now I got my hot ring. I ain't got my Grand Pro badge or nothing like that, but I got my hot ring. You know what I'm saying? That nigga depends still be on his trolling shit. You feel me? Y'all know when I get that hot ring, I'm shooting them threes. That's a white, but it goes in. You know what I'm saying? It ain't green, but it's green. You know what I'm saying? I'm out here really looking like that, man, on this dude, bro. After retirement, bro. I haven't been on this dude in the longest, bro. This man been in retirement. You know what I'm saying? He just been chilling, bro. The nigga been chilling, bro. He just been on his goat shit, just chilling, y'all. That's all he been doing lately. You know what I'm saying? After he, you know, y'all gotta admit though, the shit was funny though with Sebastian. I ain't even gonna lie, that shit was funny, bro. At the time, it was funny, bro. But you know what I'm saying? Y'all ain't gotta be hateful. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this with a green, baby. You know what I'm saying, bro? I just dropped 23 points, y'all. 23 points, bro. 10 to 14. I was missing some shots, but y'all gotta bear with me, bro. I haven't been on this account in a minute, but I just dropped a fresh 23 on this nigga head. Not 21, not 22, but 23, y'all. But as you can see, I ended up walking off the court. The park was empty as hell, but we ended up walking off the court and seeing that it was people on a win streak. So these people, whoever these dudes are, on a 15 game winning streak. So I said, yo, Drowsy, let's go over here and end this streak one time. You feel me? He like, he was ready to get off, and he was like, all right, bet. You know what I mean? So that's what we did, bro. We pulled up on this win streak right here, bro. These dudes on the 15 game running the sharp in the glass. That is the best lineup on the twos besides a point forward in a stretch. But I'm running a point forward in a glass. This is like the hardest lineup to run on the twos. But you know what I'm saying? I was just doing it, bro, just because I'm just chilling, bro. I got on my troll account. It's all good, bro. Y'all just... Y'all all remember this guy, man. You know what I'm saying? Everybody know this. Everybody know my account as the troll account that made a kid beat on himself on the street. That's what y'all know this dude by. And ever since then, y'all just gave this dude the name. Y'all just gave him that troll name. You know what I mean? Yo, troll account. Everybody just look at this dude like as that nigga, bro. So I had to bring him out. The GOAT, the man, the legend, the troll, the pen, man. But as you can see, these dudes right here, I see why they was on the win streak. Honestly, bro, we ended up getting a stop. You know what I'm saying? We did end up getting a stop, but y'all gotta bear with me, bro. I was literally off on this dude. Like, I was shooting hella whites. I was missing. But these dudes right here was something different. Now, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. This is about to get spicy. This gameplay right here is gonna get spicy, bro. I should have been dotted Drowsy earlier. You know what I mean? So he gonna give me the ball, bro. As you can see, bro, I'm trying to get open, bro. And I'm not gonna lie, these dudes had some decent defense on me, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. They was forcing us to do stupid things. They ended up getting the ball back, bro. And this dude had a cold ring, bro. And I don't know why. I don't know why 2K wanna bless niggas with cold rings. Look at this dude. He shot that and he hit. Y'all, he hits this shot on me, bro. I do not know why. So they ended up going on a run, bro. Got us 10 zip, and it was going crazy. Dude doing step backs. They got us 13 zip, y'all. I see why they were streaking, bro. Dude was really dropping me off. I'm not going to lie to y'all. And I ended up getting a stop. But I almost ran out of bounds. So I had to throw it in, and they ended up getting it back, and he goes in for the dunk. So as y'all can see, they destroying us now, bro. They got a 17 zip, y'all. 17 zip. At this point, I'm like, all right, bro. We lost. I honestly thought we lost this game because despite the stops we got, bro, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I was rusty on this account. And Drowsy ended up getting that stop, bro. But like I said, I was rusty on this account. And you're not going to hit everything. My three ball not even maxed out on this account. But as you can see, I'm going in for a dunk. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to dunk that. You know what I'm saying? It was wide open. But I ended up missing a wide open spot up, y'all. And they got the ball right back. Seven. So at this point, I thought the game was over, bro. Not just yet. I really honestly thought I was going to get another stop. Y'all see, I'm a big body out here. I'm pushing. I'm bullying niggas out here with the pen. You know what I'm saying? He a troll, but he a bully too. And he shot that. He shot that, y'all. But they ended up getting the board. And at this point, I'm like, all right, GG, the game is over. You know what I'm saying? I got on here and I got dropped off. That's what I assumed was going to happen, right? Y'all thought, it looked like it's a GG, don't it? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I thought that too, y'all. I really honestly thought we lost this game. I honestly thought we lost this game, bro. I did not think we were this was going to happen, bro. Just keep watching. So look, as you can see, bro, they got the ball. And he passes it out like that. You know what I'm saying? He passes it back to him, bro. He goes in, bro. As you can see, bro, our defense is there, bro. We are everywhere. He ended up shooting some nut shit, bro. And I got the board, bro. So at this moment, I'm like, all right, bro. It's either go big or go home, bro. One miss, and that's game over. So at this point, I'm trying to focus. I'm trying to just shoot good shots, bro. You know what I'm saying? I almost threw a Stevie right there. But as you see, we got that up right there, bro. You know what I'm saying? 14-19. Can we make this comeback, though? You know what I'm saying? That's the only thing in my head, bro. Like, I'm shooting white, so I'm not even sure myself. And I'm like, bro, hold on, let me chill out, bro. I'm a goat on this account. This account, this famous account, this well-known account. Hold on. I goes up with that and gets my own board. Little dude, he a little dude in the paint. I ain't even mean to go up with that. I don't know why they made me go with that, but I still got my own board because he's a baby and a paint. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to dunk on him, get that back. But as you can see, I'm trying to focus. Oh, he's reaching. You know what I'm saying? I shot that and it goes in. It ain't green, but it's green, bro. As you can see, 8-19 now, bro. You know what I'm saying? People hate my account for it. They hate me on this account for a reason. You know, some people love this account. They view this nigga as a, you know what I'm saying? But as you can see, bro, I goes in contact layup, bro. This account is goated, bro. They really goated this nigga, bro. Like, this nigga is really like that, bro. Contact layups and all that goes in on this dude, bro. I don't know if y'all remember the old clips I had on this account. But Drowsy with a green on a spot up deep mid-range shot. You know what I'm saying? Dude really was hitting his shots out here, bro. And this is why I like playing with Drowsy, bro. You know what I'm saying? We always get stops and we always score. You know what I mean? And I guarantee we can go in the 100 game on this game if I chose to. But, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? I'm just chilling, though. As you can see, I goes in, bro. They there. I pass it back out. Drowsy doing a smart midi again, bro. Any other center would have shot that three and bricked and sold my damn game. But Drowsy was being smart. He came in for the mid-range, right? And as you can see, bro, now we up, bro. No, it's 14-19. So now I'm just like, all right, bro. Come on, we got this. I don't want to shoot a three, most importantly, bro. I shoot that, and it goes in. It should have gave. I don't know why they wasn't giving me greens. They was not giving me greens. But bear with me, bro. We trying to come back from a 2-19, bro. Like, come on, bro. 16-19, slowly but surely, we catching back up, right? They trying to get the ball. He passes it to me. You know what I'm saying? As you can see, bro, I'm like, I really wanted to get an ISO, but I was just chilling. I had to let my energy get back up. As you can see, he's playing back on me, so I'm going to do a step back, and can I get a green light? Finally get a green, bro, and at this point, I'm feeling comfortable. I told Drowsy, hey, look, I'm ending it with a three. I'm trying to get these niggas going, bro. I don't want to sell, but I'm for sure ending it with a three. That's what I told him, bro. Cause I don't care. I'm you know what I'm saying? Chances make champions. You feel me? I just wanted to end it with a three, and he passed back again. There, and it goes in, y'all. As you can see, bro, that's that, bro. The pen, the myth, the man, the legend, the GOAT, the troll himself, the pen. Man, comes in. We got some more victims, and we just go ahead and drop them off. That was a light lower street. We gonna walk off that court, bro. Hey, look, I want to thank y'all for watching this whole video. Y'all want to know where this nigga been at the whole time. He ain't going nowhere. He's right here, bro. If y'all enjoyed this video, let's try to get 3K likes on this video, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to show y'all boys my stats on this player if y'all really want to know. As y'all can see, these are my stats on this dude. I do got Legend Takeover. He got badges. He's an 89 overall. You know what I mean? But I want to thank y'all for watching this video, bro. This has been your boy, God Trill, man. And I'm out, all right?